And then where will we be? We will all be sleepless. See you, Larry. Oh, this is awesome. You guys are great. You guys are great. Can't even handle it. Makes me so happy. Cassandra, what do you want? Guten Nacht. Oh, shoot. Oh, maximum garbo. I hate how you can't just jump up and grab that. Oh, God. I don't even know. What do you want? What do you want, Cassandra? Maybe. Oh. Shoot. Oh, man. Friggin', who that? Cool. You've got mead? No, you don't. Friggin', you don't even, like, on the last stream, I was like, does mead? Actually, it was ale, but I did say I've always wanted to kind of try it because it sounds delicious. Like, it sounds, I don't know, just the word sounds good. I don't know. But I was like, can you even get ale anymore? And then, like, I think it was Larry was like, yeah, you get it on Amazon. I'm like, freaking, you could get anything on Amazon. Of course you got mead. You live in freaking Sweden. Good reason to go to Sweden. Is that mead? I love it. Looks like I don't even know how to pronounce that. There's too many consonants close to each other. Looks like if the J was silent, it'd be like mood or Jude. She needs shell bash. Okay, did I skip over that one? Oh, that's shield wall. No, this was shield bash, wasn't it? Where did it go? No. Oh, where did it? This one! Frigging! Dang it, I got them mixed up. Shoot. That was nice. When I was a sword and shield person, I really liked the shield bash. Close? Mewed? Maybe like kind of like a Y? Mewed? Like Mjolnir. Like meow meow. Meow meow. Alright, I'll have to remember to get shield bash next time because that was a really nice one to have. I got them mixed up though. Oof. See, we can't. No, it doesn't let you can go back down. But we want no. I need to open it up here. Open it up here. Mjolnir. How to explain the letter O? I know, right? Well, in German, it was like was it the B-shaped S thing? Like. How to pronounce that was always kind of tricky for teachers to explain. Because it's just it's a sound that doesn't really occur in English. Okay. Let's save really quick just to make sure I'm opening. Oh, God, what? Is it auto-saving? Okay. When you get hit in the stomach. Oh, maybe like that instead of like ugh. That's what happens to me when I get hit in the stomach. Bridge could. Oh, I want to go find a ruin. How exciting! An agent knowledgeable about the deep roads and keep the construction team away from the worst of the darkspawnness. Before the darkspawn notice. It might just be better to go in force. Let's see. 100%. Okay, good. Yeah! More fighting, apparently. Map. Wait. Where did it go? Was it... Oh yeah, and there's the gates. This is Hydrant Tag, that's right. There's no other... Okay, so it's gonna be over there. Alright, or over here. That's a completed operation. It's probably that one. I might just jump over and... I haven't gotten all the mugs, Ambu! I've only gotten like 3! It's ridiculous. What's my... Okay. Maybe I'm gonna open this. I think I have enough gears. We're still after the mugs and the cheese. That's our driving goal right now. Spin away. Meh. Are you just iron? Oh, you're Summerstone. Okay, I'll pick you. I actually really like mugs in real life. I have several. I would love to get some replica mugs from this guy. Oh god! Oh my gosh! I love having that ability. Holy crap! Blow up! Oh, Solas just like blew up. Oh, great! Freaking great! This ability is just gonna be great right here. I'm just gonna use that ability whenever I freaking can. There's way too many! Holy crap! How is that even a thing? Holy crap! Yeah, nothing in the sun-drenched lands for descent. Freaking my poor elves just can't handle it down there. They don't like it. Eaten by the dang nab nasties. Aw, oh, dang it. I meant to use the an ability to shatter them. Freaking, they're so freaking cute. Solas needs help. He's like full health. He's like, no, I don't, guys. I really don't. Whew. I was not expecting that. Oh yeah, annoying little raptors, but they squeak like little cats, like squeak. They freaking sound like a little hamster in Mass Effect. Squeak, squeak. It's ridiculous. I'm like, really? It's like in Origins, how if you find the drakes and stuff, like they just, ooh, fake touch, nice. They sound like little cats. They just squeak. I'm like, really? Really? Oh my gosh, Jurassic Park, don't freaking remind me, that traumatized me as a kid. I was like, oh my gosh, that's actually what I was thinking of too. Freaking, bleh. Bleh. Ooh. Cool. What? Why did it cut to black there? An influence point. Fire mine array with a night enchanter is love. I'm jealous. Oh yeah, dwarven statuettes. Exactly what I want. Whew. A lot of stuff I got. Cool. All right. Oh shoot, it's not this level, is it?
is.
Oh, I gotta go this way. Okay, that's right. This is the end. That's right. You're right! Oh, man. No mugs or cheese behind this gate. Freaking, not even any mugs. Hi, nasties! I love that ability. The hazing is strong outside your window. Oh, I freaking love that. Freaking love it when that happens. You guys didn't freaking drop anything. Thank you so much. What? You just like respawned. Oh, that's right! That's right! I remember going off this way when I played with my first Inquisitor, and there's like a little tunnel back here. That's right! I remember trying to go back here to like, maybe get away from the darkspawn, and it didn't work. Oh, university people? Yikes. Eat that kind of hazing. I enjoyed living in an apartment. When I did, but now that I'm too lazy to go back to school, I mean, I graduated, I don't want to go back ever. So done with that. People are like, oh, you can live in a place with people your own age. I'm like, yeah, or I could have a cheap rent and food and and a nice big room all to myself, and yeah. I really don't see. No, I do. It's cool. Whatever's your fancy, you know? My fancy happens to be lazy. My fancy happens to be failure to launch. Ain't nobody got time today. I don't know. Nope. Ain't that time to be social?
Make a
Oh, last it. Ooh, wow, we got Killing Me Softly. Mother's song leaks out of me. Liquid fire spills from my eyes, mouth, and ears. I gave her everything and became a verse in her chorus. I'm finally complete. Is this what's gonna happen to Volta? Like,
so that's how the Lurin experiments ended.
Like what, man? Like what? Like he just died? Like he had enough something to... Oh! Oh! That's him. That's the guy. He just died. Just got dated. I'm sorry, guy. I mean, I guess he was happy, right? Sort of. Seemed content in the end. He did. I wonder if that's how... If he had the same thing Volta has now, though, you know? Oh man, that they just leave that wide open, like. And I guess in Witch Hunt, you get to see Morrigan a bit. And, oh yeah, I was trying to, like, head the darkspawn off here. Because they were, like, coming out of there. But. Witch Hunt, you see Morrigan, and you get a little tiny hint of, as to her plan. And you see an Illuvian for perhaps the first time. But, and that was a DLC. It seems like BioWare does kind of have a bad habit of putting really important things in the DLC. Not just extra lore, but really important things. Oh, hey, look at that ear! Over here, look at it! Look at it! What? Oh my gosh, freaking what? Shut up. Here, I hear. Oh, the trauma of this area, freaking... but I still hear so many angry things. I mean, the Darkspawn, dude, they're everywhere. Like, what makes us think that the Darkspawn are no longer a problem? Ever. You know? The Blight is over. I'm like, no, they're just underground now. Like, oh my gosh. They just breed and breed and breed. Well, they reproduce. They just... It's never ending. Oh my gosh, don't tell me I need... Oh my gosh, don't tell me I need gears for this. Do I have enough? Oh, good. I was really worried. What? There's like something angry at me, but it's like down below. Hey, bloodstained ancient gear! How handy. How many do I have? Not as many as I thought. Oh, a mug! Look, it's a mug! World's best shaper is standing to the side of the mug in an obnoxious script. Oh, that's awesome. World's best dad. But they have no leader. Everyone knows that killing the leader means the whole army just stops. Of course it does. We do not know enough about the Darkspawn to even scratch the surface, it feels like. Like, I feel like the Wardens try, but even then they get so stuck in their head, they just, like, destroy them. They don't think about trying to understand them and, like, destroy them from, like, the inside out or something. I know! Lemon tea! I got a mug! Lemon tea! There's undead! What am I gonna do? That was cool. Let's just use this. Because I freaking love using that ability and I don't use it enough. Something, I'm like, oh, well, peace out. Oh my gosh, are you dead yet? Like, die. Oh my gosh. I don't know, I always keep thinking that the two-handed warrior is my favorite, but the archer is really freaking growing on me. No mug, no cheese, just close the door. This one doesn't have the cheese? No, but this was the one that was at the bottom. No. Is there another door? I don't know if I have enough freaking... Ooh, cool. Okay, fine. I don't want you. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't want those. I don't want a dwarven. I don't want that. Throw them away. I'm busy picking up loot. That one. It's across a wooden bridge. Marcel, Tazzy! Freaking why? So much crap. Elusive ice bow! What the? Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. I don't even care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I'm sorry, I don't care. Ring damage. Oh, you're not very good. Oh my gosh, you might be kind of good. No, I have stuff higher than you. Alright, I think that was all of the things. And then there were some enemies in this little stone castle-ish bit with cheese inside! Oh! The warden seemed to think, like Blackwell, people should stop wasting time trying to understand evil to get rid of the evil. Wonder how big the casualties are. Yeah, like casualties on Darkspawn side or humanoid side. Not Darkspawn. See, this is kind of a wooden bridge. Dang it. What's the other one then? Maybe it's that one that I don't have. Cause this is Hydron Tide. Human side. Well, it's not human. It's like human and elf and canary and dwarf. I don't know. I think it kind of depends. Didn't the Antivan city and like the fourth blight get basically wiped out? I mean, whatever that guy, the G name, the elf guy whose name started with a G. He saved it. He saved the city. But they had to, like, flee Antiva City, and they were able, basically, to save the marches.
So tell me this. Are Navarran cities of the dead actually filled with undead?
Of course. The Mortalitazi lure spirits to possess every corpse buried there.
And then what? Let them wander around willy-nilly?
Only in the abandoned areas. The rest are sealed up in their tombs, I suppose.
Forever? I almost feel bad for them.
Yeah.
After a time, the moaning grates on the nerves. Trust me.
I'm going the wrong way. Freaking, and you can hear, like, it's like, oh. Solas doesn't need help. The Solas run through the fire. Solas, you're an idiot. Let's see. I need to go, like, back through. So much fire! Yeah, I'm pretty sure Antiva City was basically decimated at one point. And they had to retreat to the Free Marches. A third, maybe. That's true, like, how much destruction is caused, and then people just like, let's just kill them. Like, they don't really think about it. I think some wardens have, but they don't ever get very far, or their stuff is kind of hush-hushed, you know? Like, it's overlooked more, you know, than hush-hushed. It's just like, yeah, okay, whatever, you know? Let's just go kill them. Like when you go to the, Western Approach? There's a place you can go where you... I lost it. I'm losing it. Where is it? Oh, shoot. Where... There's like a big hole in the ground. I think it's the Western Approach. It's the sunny one. And it's where the wardens tried to preemptively take the fight to... To an archdemon or to an old god that they were pretty sure they knew where it was, and ended up not working. They couldn't get to it, but I mean that was them trying to sort of preempt the blights, at least back then. I mean, with this and Inquisition, they're like, let's just use blood magic. It solves everything for some reason. I want to go over there. Whoop-ah! Ah! Oh, I didn't have this expedition unlocked! No wonder! Cost and aftermath of wars. Yeah, no, it's definitely interesting. I like that in Awakening, you kind of see the aftermath of origins. Like, what happens there. Because, like, you think, oh, yeah, it's easy-peasy after we defeat all the Darkspawn, or after we defeat the Archdemon, the Darkspawn will all go bye-bye. No, what they do is scatter. They don't necessarily go back underground. They just scatter everywhere. Oh, dang it. Oh, my gosh. No. Okay. Where are we at on the 12-hour stream? I'm getting a freaking vanilla Coke. Oh my gosh. All right, I need 6 more powers. How many powers do you get for killing a dragon? What other dragons do I have? Let's see. Haven't done the Stormcoast one yet. That one takes a bit to get to, though. Killed Crestwood Dragon. Killed Hinterlands Dragon. Fallowmire doesn't have a dragon. Prospect Base Dragon's gonna be a long way coming. The Empress Dragons are fun, but they take a bit to get to. I haven't gotten all the way yet. We killed the Emerald Graves one. We killed the Exalted Plains one. I have not done the Hissing Waste or the Western Approach. Problem, though, is I haven't... Well, last time I got pretty close to getting Draconology done on the 360 version, I haven't gotten it done. How much does capturing a keep get? Oh, it doesn't... Not telling me. Usually it'll tell you in, like, the corner. What? Oh, maybe if you're only if you're there or something? I haven't found all the landmarks either. Ah, do you want to do another dragon? I don't know. We've gotten all the easy ones. Frograder, what do you think? What do you think? What's the next level up dragon? I know that you know the dragon levels. I mean, it might be the Western Approach or the Hissing Waste. Well, no, yeah, no. I don't know. I've never fought the Hissing Waste. I don't even know how to find the Hissing Waste dragon. It might be that one. No, that's a Varghast one. Drake to Darren. Is that Dragon Slayer? I love it. I like that. That's a cool looking word. Exalted Plains. Oh, we did that one. We did Exalted Plains. We did the Emerald Graves. We've almost completed the Dales. There's 3 dragons in the Empress, though. I got it. Hinterlands, Crestwood, Western Approach, Exalted Plains, and that's all I can remember. Oh, Western Approach, though, you have to do the Draconology thing, and I don't want to do that. That takes ages. I want to just kill a dragon. I could go to the Empress. I think the dragons there are like level 20, 21. Hissing Waste is 21. Shoot, Western Approach is 14. Well, Western Approach requires me to do the Draconology thing, and that takes a while. Where am I at in this free... Oh, I didn't get very far. Shoot. Red Lyrium. Mama's ring, no. No, where? I hate trying to get around in the Empress. Was it over there? What do you guys think? What should we try to do? I mean, should I? Should I try to do a dragon, or should I just not worry about it? I could capture a keep, actually. Well, let's see. I have the Crestwood Keep. Let's see. Then there's the Western Approach. And then there's the Empress Keep, which was a witch to get to. Let's capture a keep. Where's the keep at? It's like way out here, I think. Oh, wait, no. That's that way up there. The keep is out. Okay, there it is. There it is. Like, it's out in the middle of the desert. Pretty easy to get to. They start at 20 and go to 23. The Griffin Keep is easier. Yeah. I think I agree. Friggin' Empress just makes me want to shoot my eyeball. To be honest, I think it's one of the prettiest areas. You do have to unlock the dragon area, don't you? Cause you have to get the bridge, right? Okay. Bye, Ambu. Definitely catch up on YouTube for sure. We're not gonna be doing anything too exciting. Just taking out keeps and dragons. Sleep well. Thanks for coming. But it is morning now. Time to wake. Dust plains. Seriously, thanks for coming by. I'm glad you were able to come by, even though it's friggin' God's awful early. Guten Nacht. That's all I've got. Oh my gosh, I'm amazing. Is there one behind me? Wow, that was fast. Wow. Yeah, be here next time. Sweet, we'll see you later. We'll talk to you later too, yeah. For sure, for sure. Dang it. Oh shoot. Oh, I got into its trap. Wow, that was easy. Sweet. I guess I could just close some favorites too, actually. Sweet. How many points did you give me? I have 4 now. I don't even care. Taking the keep. Oh man, you know what I like? Is I don't know what I did to it, but it... Oh, there we go. Okay, whew, got it. But now I can go into stealth without stopping to throw... like a stealth bomb down. I just go straight into it. I like that. Gwah. I don't want that. I want, like, a cloth or something. I think Dory and I just, like, made out on accident. I wasn't really paying attention. See, now that in the PC version, you get these little shrines. You didn't get these very often in, I love that. Oh my gosh, I love just going straight into stealth. It doesn't, like, hinder me at all. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. just leapt over Dorian and Cassandra's heads. Wow, this is fun. I'm like, yeah, let's destroy everything. Oh, I don't think I didn't ever do that. I didn't ever do that section. Getting the nasty fog out. There's some cool stuff to find in there. Some cool little lore tidbits in the caves over there. Griffin wooden keep. I think this is the coolest looking keep, to be honest.
Now, Venatori, throw yourself.
Oh, shoot. Whoa. What was that? What was that? Wow. Thank you, Dorian. Here, I got you guys' backs. Whee! Perfect. Holy crap. Graphics are horrible. You've upgraded to the... See, and I started out on the 362, and I thought they were, like, fine. Like, totally fine. And then I saw, like, a video of, like, I was looking up something in the Jaws of a Con, actually, and I saw what the PC graphics looked like, and I about, like, cried. I was like, why? And then I started playing on the PC, and now I can't go back. I can't go back to the 360. It's just... It's impossible.
Shall we knock?
Shall we knock? Just give me stuff. Yes, Darkened Samite. Love Darkened Samite. You're playing the Xbox One, but you're gonna play DA2 in the, on the PS, on the PC? Go for it. I kind of want to play like Origins and Mass Effect 1 on the PC sometime. Oh yeah, we get a sad door. You better let me have him. Okay, good. Where you at, boys? And girls? That worked really well. PC! I know, right? You're like, oh wait! This is what the world actually looks like. Oh my gosh. I love this keep. Like, I'd hang out here all the time. Oh, I love that my stealth just happens now.
We serve Inquisitor in life and in death.
Have fun with that. Are you dead? Oh, you're dead, but you died standing up, basically. Haha! Perfect! Cool. I think I gave Dorian a couple of, static abilities. And I'm glad I did. I think I did Solus. The passive abilities on the lightning are awesome. I love them. I would give any mage the passive abilities for lightning. Yes, you want me to come this way? I shall!
Here, Inquisitor! I am ready to serve!
Thank you! That was awesome.
Master, I join your glory.
So you say. It would be an empty death for you. I don't know. You know, maybe they will get something from it, but... I don't know. I highly doubt it. Oh, I see you! Where are you at? I swear I saw... Okay. Did the stalker just pop out? Okay, it did. Alright. I see you! If I had Mark of Death, I would use it! I use this one instead. It didn't work. There we go. Those rogues. Those roguish rogues. They're so annoying. Mine? mine now? Thank you.
Slap a coat of paint on it, you have a halfway decent hobby.
Now, oh, hi, Everweave. Yes, yes, yes. It's perfect the way it is. I think, Griffin's Keep is kind of... I don't know if the others so much have... Like, the other keeps have... Like, there's, like, so many quests you can do with the Griffin's Keep. Kitties! Kitties caller! That's from Origins! Kitty! Alright, inventory. Excellent. Gonna have to delete some stuff. Oh, you're not that great. Sorry. Yeah, you're not that great either. Not that great. Wow. No. Oh, you're pretty, but I can't have you. I need to sit up straight. Always have Dorian. You know what's funny is I was like, my original Inquisitor did. I had Dorian and Solas with me about everywhere I went. And Blackwall usually. Sometimes I switch out Dorian for Sarah, and that was always fun. But. Sometimes I switch out Blackwall for Sarah, actually. Because Dorian and Sarah just made me laugh. I'll make sure I get. I think you can go through and you can get some of these chests and stuff later, but. Just want to make sure there's no letters or anything I'll be missing. Regan, I really enjoy, get rid of some upgrades. Oh, I didn't even get an idea. Oh, yeah! I already have the Sigil of Glamorgan Stormrider. Sorry. Well, okay. We'll maybe slap some of those on. Oh, that one looks cool, though. Whoa, wait a second. That looked really cool. I think, if it's gonna look like it did. Opa! Is this mine? Is it mine? Sweet! Oh, Cassandra looks very approving. Solas looks disapproving, as always. That's a catty party. It is! Dorian, Solas, and Sarah. Or Dorian, Sarah, and Blackwall. Oh, but Dorian, Solas, and Sarah, they just can't stop poking each other ever. It's so funny.
Inquisitor, you're early. We've barely been set up a week. I have a patrol.
I haven't left, guy!
Some of the men sighted Darkspawn in the area. I have reports that bandits have taken up squatting in the fortress the Wardens abandoned. We're reasonably well entrenched here, but the Keep's water supply has been problematic. It's causing delays. I'll prepare the troops for inspection at once.
Tell me about yourself. Yeah, okay.
We haven't met, have we? What's your name, soldier? Where have you served?
I beg your pardon, Inquisitor. Knight Captain Rylan at your service. I served with the Templars in Starkhaven until they all ran off to the hills, barking.
They did, kind of didn't,
Commander
sort of.
Commander Cullen offered me a job, and I was glad to do anything to help stop all this madness.
The Starkhaven mages, they had cause, but at the same time, they were kind of crazy.
You were in Starkhaven. How do you know Cullen?
After Kirkwall exploded, Starkhaven sent aid. Rubble fell on much of the city. A lot of people were homeless or trapped in collapsed buildings. I coordinated rescue efforts and met Cullen while he was trying to command.
I think he commanded there for like
Templar.
Oh wait, no. He commanded there for less than a year because the events of Kirkwall were a year before Inquisition, right? Oh my gosh, guy. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Freaking, tell me about these things, though.
What's wrong with the water supply?
The fort's well is full of garbage. Blasted.
Yeah, that's not garbage, that's corpses. That's gross.
There's an oasis nearby, but a Vargas claimed it. Doing a decent job of keeping us away, too. 4 soldiers have already fallen to venom.
Yeah, I just realized.
We'll need reinforcements to drive the monster out.
This guy, he doesn't have the lightest Scottish accent ever. Nah. I just realized I haven't found the Temple of Dirthamin yet. And the other day I was thinking about it and I remembered how to get it, but now I can't remember. There's like a series of war table quests I think I have to do.
What can you tell me about the Darkspawn in the area?
The Darkspawn seem to have emerged since we took the keep. I've warned the troops not to engage unless absolutely necessary. We don't need a blight in the ranks. We have to find whatever hole the monsters came from.
Yes,
and
yes.
Seal it.
We'll magically seal it with
Report.
Rocks.
What's the situation in the Warden's fortress?
Bandits moved in. Worse than Quillbats.
Didn't I tear it down?
They're holed up in there, using it as a base to strike at our supply caravans. Blasts.
Carry on, Captain.
Yes, Inquisitor.
Oh, he is a knight captain. Look at that. Oh yeah, and then there, this always, oh freaking look at this. Look at this little homie setup they've got. Freaking, I love it here. I love it. Crap, I don't want to craft, I want to modify. Let me modify. The details on these are just freaking, they're amazing. Varric, I don't have a grip or aiming module, really? Shoot! What?! Shoot! Usually play it on the PC, but play it on the Xbox One because you can. Oh, they told me, because your nice setup is with the consoles, and you don't have to like sit at a desk. I feel like I should get a different chair. I got a massage today though, so I'm feeling pretty good. Wow, that bow was pretty. What was that bow? Would you look at that? Whoa! Oh, the bows are so pretty! Oh, nice. I think the last time I actually fell off, I jumped off. Oh, hey. Everyone keeps critical part of the master plan. You are instructed to hold it against the Inquisition assault. They wrote it on a book. Is it? Yeah. I think I somehow managed to like fall off, like jump over somehow and find it. An astrarium! I love those things. Someday I'd like to play and just like
Inquisitor.
Fly through with the fly cam and just look at every little detail on these things. Would last a minute. Freaking the desert, man. You gotta be careful.
I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people.
Oh, you do? Guess what, Solas? You're an artifact of your people. I did not come up with that one on my own. Do the Astrarians give good loot? I have never really I've only completed like one. I think I completed the Hinterlands one. And it was okay. But I have asked a couple people what they think. And apparently it's okay, but it's not like super great. But it's definitely good stuff to get early on in the game. Okay, this was not what I wanted. Cool though. Picking up schematics a lot. Solas, where's the artifact of your people, Solas? Oh wait, it's right here, Solas. It's on your face. Yeah, somewhat. It's more like unique stuff. Yeah. Which I am totally cool. I am gonna, with my canon playthrough of my Inquisitor, my first Inquisitor, Erica, I will be, completing everything. That's my plan, anyway. Solace!
What do you think happens if you get the Red Lyrium? Would you know before?
Gendermail arms! Yay! I love getting schematics. There's a... Oh, shoot. Where's the cave? Ooh, what's this? Solus, here it is. You know why? Because, ooh, Lazurite. Because it's a really big lie that only magic of the opposite kind will break a barrier. I wish it wasn't. It's not a difficult problem to keep. It's in one of the corner rooms? Oh, okay. Whoa, though, what is this? Oh, this is the well! Where are the Vargas? Stinks like rotting meat. Great, yummy, holy crap. Oh god, climb! 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 I can climb? Ooh, mosaic piece. Here comes the sun. Been awake for 27 hours. Here comes the sun. Doo doo doo. I will sing a song for you. Holy crap. You can go to sleep. You people are crazy. I do the same thing, though. I totally do the same thing. I don't know. I just fall asleep, though. So there's six people watching. I bet you, like, most of you have, like, actually fallen asleep, which is totally fine. Oh my gosh, you guys are awesome. You make this. Oh, I watch stream Dragon Age like all the time now.
You want something?
Me?
Beeswax and ink. The captain keeps running out.
I just climbed down up the well. Can I climb like an am? Oh, freaking! There was nothing down
You've
there.
Got to have anti-venom, don't you?
I've had to ship this from Lake Celestine.
Wow, this is like. Wow, look at all the food they have. They may have a water shortage, but they certainly don't have a food shortage. Just a bunch of Snorlaxes. You have to go to bed at midnight, which is about a half an hour or so. Dude, I respect that. I used to have a 4 a.m. job.
Where's your other stuff? The things you had yesterday.
I'm distracted. Dang it. Kitty, what does Kitty's collar do? Huh? What? So you usually just sleep 3 hours a night, huh? Oh man, I cannot. I don't know. I used to work a 4 a.m. job, like 5 or 6 days a week, and oh, buddy. Oh, buddy, I had to sleep. I had to be in bed by, like, if I wasn't asleep by 9, it was gonna be a crap day. Working on it, yeah. That means you. I know, right? Hey, you know, it's a thing. Sometimes I'll go to bed at like 9, and then I'm like, okay, I'll just look at my phone for a minute, and before I realize it, it's like 11 o'clock. I'm like, this thing will be the death of me. You go! That would have been really cool to sneak in and just pop out and be like, hello! I'm back! So Kitty's collar though, so you get minus 100% damage resistance to everything, but you get a guardian spirit, and on dying, you get a 75% chance to heal for half health, and you can resist a lethal. Wow! Wow! Be on the phone 3 hours. I know, it's like, oh my gosh. Well, a lot of times for me, it's because I'll be watching YouTube videos or something. And before I know it, time just flies away. But it's nice to kind of relax sometimes and look at your phone. Look at some stuff. Like, check up on some things. Oh, I love your outfit. Freaking, I like moth wings. I love it. Okay, okay. We'll have, so, nah, freaking, we should, I'll go. You watch YouTube videos or read or listen to music? I listen to music a lot. I actually listen to music a lot when I wake up in the morning. Like, I'll, like, lay in bed and just listen to music. I have 9 power. Shoot, man. I should probably just go take out a rift. I think, has Lemon Z passed out? Oh, buddy. I'm trying. I'm sorry, Lemon Z. I will destroy a rift for you and try to go and get the dang nab stupid freaking, I mean the lovely, wonderful, wondrous thingamajiggies. Cheese. Cheese. Watching YouTube and paint work. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I like to listen to YouTube actually while I'm patching my clothes sometimes. If I, for work, I'll have to patch them sometimes. I don't know. It's fun. I like to just do something with my hands while YouTube's going on in the background. I make YouTube videos. I watch YouTube videos. It's all I do. It's all I do with my life. Wow, I actually just tried to do the Witcher, how to like, how you mark something Witcher style on a map. I just tried to do that.
Batch for you.
Yep. Oh, that looks like a hand. Just realized that tree. Oh, you have a Wacom tablet? Freaking, I would love to do digital art. I sketch with pen and paper. Like pencil and paper, usually. But it can be very disheartening to mess up on a pen and ink sketch and realize you have to redo the entire thing. Whereas with a tablet, you could just like, you know, fix it and not worry about it. Like, you just, I don't know. I know, right? Oh, I found the place. I know, you a freaking, I know. I would love, I mean, it's not like, it's not easier, but it's like I notice a lot of people's actually art styles differ. Like their like pen and pencil stuff is quite different from their digital tablet stuff because it's a different medium. But it just, for me, it seems like anyway that it would be so much easier to like be like, oh, I don't have to scrap this entire drawing. You could just be like, oh, I'm gonna like it, like erasing would be easier and wouldn't mess things up, you know. Yeah, well, yeah, just on the tablet, yeah. Holy crap, I got 18 bloodstone from that. You pass out in your easy chair watching YouTube videos. Man, it's the best. I actually go to bed a lot of times. I will just put a YouTube video on really quietly in the background. That's how I go to bed, usually. I don't go to sleep to music very well, but I can go to sleep to, like, it's like someone telling me a bedtime story. That's how I think about it anyway. Oh my gosh, let's go! Let's see if we can do it! We're gonna find the cheese! Oh man. It's not even late for me. I'm like, oh my gosh! I'm like, getting tired and it's like, not even 10 o'clock. That's what happened last time too. It was like around 10 o'clock. I was like, oh, guys, the only two who were, like, there in the end were Larry and Embu, and they were like, we're so tired. They're like, we have to go to work in the morning. I was like, oh, my gosh, go to bed. They're like, no, it's fine. They just stayed up all night. I was like, holy crap, you guys. Go to bed. You're gonna kill yourselves. Kill yourselves. Oh, my gosh. Let's see. Nope. Nyeh. We're gonna have to run all the way there. Aren't you going to go to sleep? We want the cuddles. I know, my dog's been locked. He's been locked out. Well, not locked out. He's probably laying outside my door like, why don't you love me? And I'm like, I love you. I spent the past 3 days brushing you with the freaking Furminator to try to get you to not shed so much. No, guys. We're just going. Don't even worry about it. We're just running. Like, oh, what a lovely aesthetic. Freaking skulls on a freaking pole. It's like, who else is gonna see this usually besides Darkspawn? Are they just, like, do it for themselves? Or is it supposed to be, like, fear factor for other people? What kind of dog is my dog? He's, trying to go to sleep with 5K. Ha ha ha. Aw, it would be so cute. It would be so hard. My one dog is difficult enough to sleep with. He's an Australian cattle dog mix. My doggy. He's an Australian cattle dog. Australian Shepherd Great Pyrenees mix. But he's only 35 pounds. So yeah, I probably five cats would maybe be about 35 pounds. So he's really cute. He's white. He's mostly white, but he's got these big black spots and then a brown leg and some little, really tiny brown spots. Just kind of all over, like, on his front. The undead aesthetic is real. What is? Oh, how cute he is. He's really cute. I have to show you guys a picture sometime. He's a demon. He's kind of a demon spawn, but he's really cute. It's the only reason that we joke a lot that it's the only reason he's still alive. It's because how cute he is, because he's a terror. He's gotten a lot better, though. He's just a little bit off in the brain, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, with all those candles, like, down in the freaking basement, like... a Yamtund? Yamtund? I'm like, Hund? I want to say Hund, like, or like, yeah, like German. Hund. Whew. I'm going to look that up. I want to see a picture. Okay. If you look at a picture of an Australian Shepherd, you'll probably see one that looks like my dog. Just shorter fur. He has not very big fur. Oh my gosh. I forgot. Oh. I forgot to unlock it! No! Oh, an elk hound? Oh, cool! Oh, man, those guys are huge! Oh, that is so cute, though. Oh, hey, look at that. Yay. Sure, we'll do that one. The cheese is wily. It is. I wish I could just fast travel to it. No. The cheese is wily. I'm also losing my mind. Can I just please? No. I should just, you can tell, I'm slowly sliding down in my seat. I'm just like, oh, do you take him hunting? You call him Grim? Of course you do. The freaking, that's the best name for a Swedish elk hound. No, Frog Rider, I have to complete the cheese. I have to get there. No, no. Oh, I love this new stealth thing where I don't stop and throw down a smoke bomb. I just do it as I run. It's great. No, no. I have to find the cheese and I have to take it back to the Nug King. I have to see this. Grim, that is such a cute name for an elk hound. I actually really wanted an elk hound. Or like a wolf hound. Or I actually really wanted an Irish setter when I was a kid. There was a book I would read called Irish Red. And there were like three of them that I'd read all the time. And I thought an Irish setter was just the best dog in the world to have. It just seemed like it was. I will be dreaming of cheese. I will. Freaking specifically the BioWare cheese wheels, because for some reason BioWare is obsessed with cheese, and you find them in the weirdest places. Like the Western Approach, if you get on top of that really, so there's like a tower that's really hard to get up on top of. You gotta like climb up it really weirdly. If you get up there, there's like these two skeletons who look like they died in the middle of like feasting and revelry, and there's like cheese wheels everywhere and like wine bottles and stuff. There it is! There it is! Oh my gosh! Oh no! Oh god! I thought I was gonna fall into that hole. I was like, no, I can't end my journey like this. Falling in a hole right in front of the bridge. That would be the best. Freaking in the Crestwood, there's a funny little cheese wheel place that you do not expect. I just happened to shove myself into this really dark corner just to see if there was anything by chance back there, and there was. There's giant cheese wheels. I was like, oh my gosh. Oh, Dorian, hi. Whoa, love you too, babe. Dorian's like, can we please go to bed now? Can we just go to bed? Dorian's like a cat. He's like your guys' cats. He's like, can we just go to bed now? Oh my gosh, Planet's probably like, what's wrong with you? You hear noises. You're making really weird noises in there. I'm like, oh, that's just the laugh I do when I've gone, when I've started to go just a little crazy. Sweet! Got all the landmarks. Lonely podium is carved from a stone pillar reaching into the darkness. From the inscription, Paragon Hydron's remains are entombed here under a massive stone likeness of the legendary dwarf. At this vantage point, it's hard to appreciate the scope of the tribute. Whoa. Wait, no. No, okay. I was like, that's not the whole thing, right? It's like that. It's totally like Lord of the Rings. In the Elven Temple, there are dark alcoves full of... No, there isn't! In the Elven Temple? No, they even put cheese in there. Are you serious? Like, of all places. Oh, that's so funny. No! The cheese isn't here? No, 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 no. It's gotta be here. It's gotta be here. The cheese, Frog Raider! The cheese isn't here either. No. No. Stupid dwarven vases. Oh no! 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 The cheese! I've lost it. It's so sad. Friggin', oh, I just realized how much like Orzammar this looks like. I mean, it makes sense, right? But still. Is that where we came? Yeah, it is. Okay. Geronimo! I'm done. Just laughing. Jump off the edge. Where did everybody go? Dorian's looking gorgeous over the side of the... Where did everybody else go? It's the Hydrantite upper bridge. I don't have an upper bridge. Oh god. Oh boy, that was scary. Okay. Wow, I guess this makes sense then. Did I say I did? Didn't I? I think I did. That's a good point. I thought all hope was lost. Friggin' Frog Raider, you're keeping your wits about you. Perfect. Let's make sure. Okay, that's the lower bridge. Well, we had to go find the central bridge. Or no, did we do that? I don't know. It's the wooden bridge south of the Darkspawn Warrens. Because the Darkspawn Warrens are there. Oh. I wonder. So that's the ruins of the Hydrantide. Oh my gosh, is it this one? Did I do it? I did not know I did it. I don't think we've been here. Oh, I think I saw something moving over there. This is interesting. Oh, freaking spider. Spider. Oh, what? Didn't do anything to it. This is it? Okay, go up. I'll go up, though. Up, up, up. Up, 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 up. This is right! Oh, good! It's right! Yes! Okay, you say go left. Go left. Go left here? Over there? No, go back! No, go back! Okay. You meant go left up here. Okay. Awesome, this is the place! Score! I'm glad we actually found it. I almost lost it there. I did lose it there for a second. But we are gonna find this cheese. It's not even late. I'm such a wimp. When I'm working, I usually go to bed at like 10. I'm a weenie. Go left. Oh, wow. What a nice bed. They got like pillows and stuff. I love it. Left at the spiders. Oh, I got an enhanced tonic belt. Cheese! All praise the Nug King, say that cheese, older is better. From songs that only Nugs can hear.
Why is this here? Perhaps there's a use for it.
Oh my gosh, let's go! Let's go! Where was it at? It was here. Let's go. It was like up here. Was it in here? Cheese! There it is! On the table! I was like, la-di-da-di-da. Oh, look! There it is! let's just go here. The cheese! Oh my gosh, we were successful! It's all because you guys didn't lose your heads when I did. Cheese. Cheese. Cheese is over this way. It's over to the left. Table. And we have to go up and around into there. Guess what? I don't care. Meow. I can run through you. I don't even care if my friends get caught. But if they get caught, that's their fault. Take him out. Feel free. I got things to do. Oh, this is cool. This got so dramatic. Shoot, what are you guys doing here? You weren't here last time. Haha. You can. Oh, God. Oh, boy. No. I got things to do. Wait, was it? Yeah, it was this way. Can't believe I can remember. This path has been ingrained in my subconscious this whole time, just waiting to find the cheese. Yes! A waystone, how sneaky. I'm excited, oh my gosh! Nugs, take me to your leader. Okay, let's, Oh, no, I didn't mean to shoot the Nug. No, I was trying to shoot the wall. I'm sorry, Nug. Now I feel really bad. The Nug King is going to be angry at me. I was trying to make it so that the Nugs would react to my presence so that I was visible. Talon looks so serious. This is kind of terrifying. Goat judgment. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. I really did. I did something and like broke my ankle. Oh my gosh, that was so funny though. A hot debate among Nug admirers is whether the King of Paragon Ibrian's songs was royalty of some kind or merely an especially magnificent specimen of the breed. Every year, scholars, bards, and rodent enthusiasts bring offerings of cheese to the deep roads, hoping for a glimpse of the Nug King, who remains elusive. Oh my gosh! It was so worth it! I was expecting like maybe a boss battle or something, but no. Oh my god! The way everybody reacted, I know, right? Did I see that right? I'm not just sleep deprived. I know. Oh my gosh! I like want to go back and like replay that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, all the myths are true, the legends, the things you can find in the deep roads. I found the Nug King now, like, that sentence. Oh, in the deep roads, I found the Nug King. Anything is possible at this point. Oh my gosh. Like, Solas and Cassandra and Dory are all like, like, looking around, like, oh my gosh, like, what is that sound? What's coming from? And then just seeing Talon's reaction when he saw the Nug King, he was like, oh my gosh. Varric actually comments on it? Shoo, I need to bring Varric next time for sure. That would be freaking hilarious. Because somebody needs to say something about it. Actually, no, it was perfect. With Talon's personality especially, that was perfect. Okay! Epic boss battle! Nope. Oh my gosh, just see... Well, and like, Erica, I could see her doing it with like a joke, sort of, but like, Talon takes everything so seriously. Oh my gosh. Just the way he was like so solemn about it. I can't even believe like I saw that. Oh my gosh, I don't even know. That was awesome. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for like for encouraging me to finish this because that was the best. Oh my gosh. I think that is hands down the funniest thing that's happened, and I about lost it with the goat guy, the goat judgment. Like, my gosh, that was hilarious. I saw earlier that I could take it back, but freaking, he's got like, okay, I want the Nug King throne. Like, I want that in my Inquisition hall. That's what I want. I don't know, I was thinking I might just end the stream here. What do you guys think? There's like 8 people now, though. We've gotten a couple more people, so I feel kind of bad if I just like end it now. I mean, we still got stuff to do down here. I mean, you were saying, Frog Raider, that like you maybe thought you could, this was where a good place to burn points, and I was like, oh yeah, there's a couple, you know, places to do that in here, but now I'm realizing that I just missed a lot of operations. So, yeah, this is a place to go to spend your points if you want. I'm glad you enjoyed. No, that was great. I was kind of worried that it would maybe not live up to the short-lived hype that we had for it, but that was so out of left field. Oh, man, that was great. That was great. Fantastic. Well, what do you guys think? Should we go to bed? Is it time for bed? I think it might be time for bed. I know a couple people looks like have joined us, so I just feel kind of bad, but, and it's not even late where I'm at, but that feels like a good place to end it with the Nug King. So, yeah, I appreciate it. Appreciate all of you coming out. We had like 14 people here at one point. It was great. We had a big party going. For people on YouTube, totally feel free to jump in. I know I've been calling out a lot of people because I recognize their names, but at some point I'm going to get like a Twitch alerts thing, I think, so I can see followers and stuff too, because that's fair. I know when I follow people on Twitch, I just usually follow. I don't usually comment. So it's nice when they're like, oh, hey, thanks for following. I'm like, oh. Yay, end on a high note. It's bedtime. Freaking, I'm a baby. I'm going to bed at 10 o'clock. Thank you for coming out, Lemon Z. Thank you all. I appreciate it. It really was. Like, I want to do this more often. It was really fun. Oh, man. Ending on a high note. Time to pass out. All right. Ah, man. Thank you, guys. Have a good night. Sleep well, everybody. Or, you know, stay awake well for those of you that it's like 6 a.m. in the morning. Just take a nap or something. So. Oh, man. Oh, hey, Scorpius, I have an email notification that you're following me on Twitch. Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm sorry it probably showed up just now, but I think the rest of us we're going to pass out pretty soon. Oh, Zanko. Yes. Am I freaking interested in Deus Ex Mankind Divided? Freaking yes, I am. I want to finish the first game, but I just keep crying every time I see commercials for Mankind Divided. Thank you, Ronland, Ashley, Lemon Z. Good night. Good morning, everyone. Yes, thanks. You guys are awesome. Sorry, Zanko. We're all heading out. We're passing out. But anyway, thanks, guys. I will see you next time.